Mary Gertrude did. She was tired of spurting up.